the weight's like what? 28? Alright, back at it again with another Apex Daily Mission here on Mass Effect Andromeda Multiplayer. This is your operator, ZeusFuryOmega, reporting for duty. And for today's daily mission is Gather Intel on Silver. Once again, returning back to Firebase Derelict, and we're taking on the Remnant. So let's check out the mission details for this multiplayer match. Dispatch a team to hack an enemy transmitter we recently located and relay relevant intel discovered. Oh, it says already completed it. I didn't know. I extracted you, so you should have got the completion for that. Yeah, we'll run in again anyway. So we got the modifiers. We can assault team, negative 25% on maximum health and shields, with the awesome rewards of plus 15% extra experience, credits, 10 mission funds, all the good stuff. So daily challenges, we got Firebase Zero Waves with Combat Mastery, and character loadout. We got the Turian Soldier Squad going on, we got the Piranha, the Savoa, Warfighter Package, with a combat power ramp and disruptor ammo. Good to go. Let's go. At least we know what the OBJ waves are gonna be. What was it? Hacking an upload? Or were they both uploads? I think one was a hack. Yeah. I think out of all of them, like Zero, Aqua's a nice one, but if it was less laggy, it would be up there. I do love the skybox on vertical, but Nimbus, that one's unique, with the day and night cycle on that one. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yo, that's Vic coming in here. Yo, Vic.
I wouldn't come out to face me either.
How's it going, man? Bad. Awesome. And I was about to say, where'd you disappear to, man? I used the force. Something like that. I think you just read three. this. Damn, that's a lot of parties. Well, the ones we didn't almost it's on private. Say we really want to watch Kron's video from earlier. I get them uploaded. I completely messed up the outfit. I drew a blank. And I was doing so well, I had it almost memorized. It's always the second thing to go. Some of them do have like negative points and stuff. They still have one of those. Six days. It was fun. most of the time is silver. And occasionally teams are like shameless plug-in for my YouTube channel. Yeah, I'm broadcasting. I'm using the Savoa, I'm not using the Sonnet, man. Now it's the Savoa with Siphon. I wish there was a concussion variant, but no, it's just Bulwark and Siphon. I don't think it has a headshot multiplier, since there's no concussive variant. Do you have any problems if I use that? Thank you. It's like, get in cover? No, I get out of cover. We almost had a full Tyrion spawn. Vic, why you gotta be the odd man out? So that's... Why did that be sick? These values are supposed to get us. In the future, I just don't want to walk into the restroom and just do my business, and all of a sudden there's only 3 shells and there's no toilet paper in sight. At the end. Oh man. Yeah, I remember like one-liners, awesome stuff, but like it's hard to remember some of the other stuff. See if I don't mess up this actual. Alright, gather intel on Silver. That was a fun little match. So do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share this video. I really appreciate it if you do. And if you're watching the replay back on my YouTube channel, make sure to hit that sub and notification button for the daily content drop. And a special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Staying up late, gaming all night. That's how we do. That's how we roll. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.